गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, मायसेल्फ धांडे सर फ्रॉम आदर्श विद्यालय पाटासांगी। टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट द सब्जेक्ट जनरल साइंस ऑफ 8th क्लास, चैप्टर नंबर 5, इनसाइड द एटम। इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडीड अबाउट द मैटर, व्हाट इज मैटर, हाउ द मैटर इज फॉर्म, एटम एंड मॉलिक्यूल्स। सो टुडे we will study about the elements and compounds, how we will identify which are the elements and which are the compounds. Some examples are given is here. So from this example we have to identify which are the elements and which are the compounds, and how we will identify, what is the tricks, what is the formula, what is the base to identify the elements and compounds. So first example is here, water. The formula of water is H2O. H means hydrogen and O means oxygen. Here to form the water, two atoms of hydrogen and one atom of oxygen. So there are two types of atoms, two types of molecule including to form the water. So if there are two molecules shared to form any substance, if two molecules are shared or combined to form any substance, then this substance is called as compound. So we'll tick here. So students, we study when two molecules are including in any substance, then we will identify that this substance is in a compound, is a compound. Now next example is ammonia. The formula of ammonia is NH4. Here also the two molecules are participates or combined, nitrogen plus hydrogen. One atom is of nitrogen and four atoms of hydrogen. Here also two molecules are combined to form the ammonia, therefore this substance is also is a compound. So students, first is also compound because there are two atoms, two more types of molecules are including to form the water. Here also nitrogen and hydrogen are combined to form ammonia. And third example is methane. The formula of methane is CH4. Here also methane to form two molecules is combined here, carbon plus hydrogen. So this methane is to form carbon and hydrogen are combined together, then form the methane. Therefore also we will classify this methane into compound. So this is also compound. Now fourth example is oxygen. See this oxygen, the atom oxygen, two atoms of oxygen to form the molecule, only one molecule is here, only oxygen is here. One molecule is here, therefore there is no another molecule. So this type of substance are classified into elements. These types of substance classified into elements. Difference, you know the difference. These two examples are two molecules are including, here also two molecules, here also two molecules, but in this only one molecule is here. Therefore, we will classify oxygen as a element. Next example is hydrogen. Students, here is also we can, you are understood, we can guess. Hydrogen is also to form one molecule is here, two atoms. Hydrogen, two atoms, but molecule is single. There is no another molecule. There is no another molecule. Therefore, oxygen is also classified into element. Nitrogen, Next example is nitrogen. We can guess oxygen, hydrogen are the elements because there are a single, there is a single molecule, there is a single molecule, here also single molecule. Therefore, we will classify nitrogen into a elements. Nitrogen is a elements. Next example, helium. The formula is AHE. This is a HE is a atom. HE is a atom, single atom. H and E is not different. HE is a formula of helium. There is no another atom is here or molecule is here. Therefore, we will also classify helium is into a element. Cl2. Next example is chlorine. The symbol of chlorine is Cl. This is a single atom of chlorine. This is a single atom. And when we have to form the chlorine, there are two atoms of chlorine we need. But there is no another atom is here. Therefore, this is chlorine also we will include into the element. So, students, in this way, we will identify, we will classify which are the elements and which are the compounds. So, dear students, keep it in mind and try to guess another element, another example, another substances, which are the elements and which are the compounds. So, students, we know how we will classify the substance into elements and compounds. So, from this study, we have to solve, we have to classify it, the examples, some examples you have to solve at home. This is homework for you to solve, to classify it. First example is sodium chloride. You have to classify it at home, which is the substance, is it elements or is it compound. Second example, hydrogen chloride. You have to classify this also. Third example is neon. The formula of neon is Ne. Fourth example is argon. The formula of argon is Ar. So, you have to classify these four examples, these four substances. Is it elements or is it compound? Thank you.